What is up everyone, Gunpla Collection here, and today I am doing another unboxing of an exclusive kit. And this kit is none other than the RXO Unicorn Gundam Destroy Mode ANA version. Now this kit was a kit that was released in 2011, and pretty much the only way you were able to obtain the kit without finding it on the market is through boarding the airline itself. Now, the box art looks really cool. It's not the usual Unicorn Destroy Mode box art. You can see the unicorn itself is actually the kit pose in flying mode with the airline in the back. All right, let's go ahead and unbox this bad boy and take a look at all the contents on the inside. All right, upon opening it, as usual, I have the instruction manual and paper at the very top. I have no idea what this little sheet of paper is. If anyone knows, please do put it in the comments and let me know what it is. Other than that, we have the decal sheet for the ANA Unicorn, and it basically instructs the builder on where to place these ANA decals. It looks really nice, especially the fact that it uses the model instead of using the plain pictures that you would normally find on like a real grade kit. And over here we have the standard Unicorn Gundam instruction manual. Nothing special about this. All right, and taking a look at the runner itself, you can tell that it is a titanium plated Unicorn Gundam. As you can see, it slightly glistens. It looks a lot better in person, but on camera, as you can see, there is still that plastic film. It doesn't really show too well. You can probably see a little better with the shield here. Now for the inner frame itself, as you can see, there are some parts here or that was supposed to go around here that were removed. That is actually for a specific reason. They needed to plate it a different color. Now you can see the V-fin is in a little tinier, smaller bag. That's so that it protects the what it looks like a sky blue chrome plated part for the V-fin. And the inner frame itself and all the nice looking parts, they're actually like a gunmetal. So it's a chrome gunmetal runner. So here we have more of the titanium armor, and it looks absolutely amazing. And they actually put the runners in separate bags inside of this bag to prevent any scratching. Here we have a little more of that gunmetal chrome part. It looks amazing. And here is the parts from that A runner that we saw that were missing. So over here, this was supposed to be the clear red for the Unicorn Gundam, but it is molded in that, well, actually not molded, but painted in that chrome sky blue color, while everything here from the backpack to the feet, they're actually plated a really nice, what it looks like, a royal blue. So this is really nice. On the downside though, the back part is not really chromed at all, so you kind of have like that weird silver. Not sure if we're able to fix that just by painting a clear blue on it, but we'll go and find out later on. And finally, we have the polycaps as well as a clear cycle frame in a nice sky clear blue. And included in this package is a little tiny sticker sheet, which is standard for the Unicorn Gundam, as well as the ANA decals. Now these actually look really, really nice, even though they're sticker decals, but I can't wait to actually build this bad boy. All right, other than that, this actually is a kit that you will be able to find on the internet, eBay, Amazon, etc. But just beware, because the pricing on this kit is actually quite high, as it's the most sought after Unicorn Gundam other than the polarized unicorn itself. Now, chances are you'll find it for an average of around $200. If you're lucky, you'll find one for around $180 on eBay. But other than that, if you're looking for one, make sure to hit up either myself, Gunpla Collection, Gunpla.Collector, which is Brandon himself, or bot_Jakey, which is Jake, the upcoming collector who's been collecting a whole load of exclusive kits. All right, other than that, this has been another exclusive unboxing by your boy Gunpla Collection here. Other than that, I'll see you on the other side.